Okay, we're back. And we will get our I Love You Man on. That's how I'm going to treat this. I'm going to treat this like the movie I Love You Man. And we're just going to go from there. And I'm going to treat it like it's just a mandate. No big deal. I still would love to know where the hell my car went. And think it is of vital importance to find out. But I have to find an internet cafe. Is that one? Internet. It is. Over there by that dude. Where's my car? What the hell was that? Yeah, you do that. It's raining, so I kind of want an SUV. Please don't hit me. Get out. Get out. You out too. Thank you. I'll take this. Yeah, so that was cool. Like, you could hear the music when the door was open. That's pretty cool. Nice feature, Grand Theft Auto. Nice feature. I appreciate that. Since it's raining, I want the four-wheel drive. Bam. Bam! And I want the power! I don't want this guy thinking I'm some little bitch! Oh, I gotta get on the right side of the road. There we go. Me and my blatant New York plates. As this Liberty City was apparently designed after New York / New Jersey. As you can clearly see, because on this island there was a thing that looked exactly like Times Square. So, it only makes sense. Get out of my way! Damn right I'm glad it's not my car. Bye, player. Going past your place. No, I have to go this way now? That's weird that it literally had me to do that. It literally had me to do that. Yeah, that's good grammar. I am clearly a college graduate. I should be ashamed of myself. Yeah, I should probably not walk in with a shotgun. There we go. What's up, dude? Here's the computer I always use. Let's go on the web. Let's check my mail. French Tom. Oh, how you doing? I miss you too, baby. Whoa. Oh. I thought that said Michelle. I got confused. I'm sorry. I will write in a positive way, but I'm not going to read all that. You guys can read it. Yeah, I just don't care enough. This is a long ass email. Message sent. Who's this? I don't know who this is. Sure, here you go. Roman. I don't know when that's from. Delete, don't care. Brucey. Sure, thanks, man. Yeah, alright, here's French Tom. You don't seem poor. Yeah. I mean, granted, I did just get a boatload of money from that last mission. You stop by the 69th Street Diner and Hope. Sure, I'll respond the sure. Okay. Log out. 8 o'clock on Tuesday? What day is today? It's Tuesday. Is it 4 in the morning? It's gotta be 4 in the morning. I don't know where this place is though. That's the only downside. Is that it? Dwayne? Who else? Oh wait, no, that's not Dwayne. Don't like when they don't have letters for me. That's darts. That's not gonna be it. It's my house. Can I just... What the hell's this? Okay. Organizer. Today. Bam. Meet French Tom. Okay. I would like to do that now, please. Damn thing doesn't tell me where to go. Increase their presence around the city's potential terrorist targets. The National Office of Security Enforcement has created a new threat level, which they have raised us to immediately. Liberty City is now. I don't know where to go. Appointment. Sure. That's just to view it. That doesn't tell me where to go. 69th Street something. It's a diner? Oh wait. Is it, do you think it's this diner? Do you think that's 69th Street? Hove. Oh, that might be it. That's gotta be it. Alright, that's the one I'm going to. I'm just gonna guess that's it. Bam. We created Black Severe 9 alert. Dark House, Weasel News. A violent shootout in Castle Garden. Yeah, let's get the phone out of here. There we go. Officials were killed at a construction site. Allegations had previously surfaced that the unions were blackmailing the project developer, Yusuf Amir. Mr. Amir had no comment aside from promising the developer. Whoa. What's with these people not knowing how to drive? I mean, jeez. Hey, look at me. We're in a damn SUV. Bam! Hey, you jerk. Get on the wrong side of the road like me and maybe we won't have an issue. Oh, I missed the turn. Wasn't paying attention to the map. Garbage truck with people on the back. It's cool. There's the bridge. Get out my. Oh yeah, you're damn right. You get out of my way. Coming through. Oh, you fool! What time is it now? Only 5:17. Jesus. Hey, here's the man that almost bought Switzerland. Yeah. Oh wait, a pain spray adds 3 hours, so I can just hit up the pain spray that's right by it. Hey, Which is nice. Let's go to the pain spray a bunch of times. Get enough. Look out! Give me one vision, baby. Don't wanna be. This is where the pain spray is? Nope, that's what that is. Okay. Look at that! I wish you could drive like that. Is that my reminder? Oh, God. Oh, wait, I think I'm supposed to actually call him. I guess I'm not leaving a message. Maybe I can just go in here and it'll like go right up to it. Oh, I think it does. Sweet! Oh, that's helpful. So helpful. Even though I'm waiting like 12 hours.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't Miss Thang. You can't tell me shit about who I
am. Oh, yeah?
You got a bad knee or something? Is that why you're standing?
Kind of.
I've seen guys pull weird shit out of their pants, but guns freak me out. Pizza. Goodbye.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's over that way. Do I kill him? Or do I just take him down? I'm just gonna kill him. Run! I gotta run, I gotta get a car, and then I gotta go hit up that pain spray. I don't know if I was supposed to wait longer, but I kinda just said screw it. I'll take this car. Alright. We gotta go to here. I ain't scared of no stinking LCPD. They turn right somewhere here, I think. Oh, it's on this street, right? I'm about to lose it, but I'm not taking the chance. This just seems easier. I got mad cash for that. Hell yeah. All right. Calling them.
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freak, you know? I'd be getting involved with some of that internet same shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs, who could be models. Not many of them online, yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Later.
Alright. Bitch, you just made a bad mistake. How are you alive? Oh my god. Now you're dead. Oh crap. That's what I think of cops. You shoot one cop and all of a sudden shit hits the fan, man. That's a tree. Oh god. Can I land upright? Nice. I just want to get into the pain spray, please. Take that. The cops saw you enter. What? No! No, they didn't! No, they didn't! They're not right there or anything! I'm outie! Stay away, coppers! You'll never catch me! Bam! Out of my way! The cops are catching up to me because of you! They'll never find me. Oh, they found me! Yeah, I completely agree. Why is Brucey texting me? I can't read that yet. Although he's right here, so technically I could just do the mission for him. And the BOOM! And it'll take away my wanted level. Hooray for the tricks of the trade, I guess, right? You will never catch me. Look at that turn. Textbook. Whoa, who's shooting at me? Can I just do it like this? Oh, yes, I can. Score.
Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you alright? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. Alright, come on, get in.
Come on, start you!
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Yeah. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes, I'll call him on the way. Nico, Can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Did you steal my fucking car, Brucey, and mess with it? Because that's the kind of car I had.
Nicky, we need some wheels.
You know, there's a cop there, alright? Relax. I'd prefer... Screw it. We'll take what I had. Motherfucker. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Rig is, huh?
Excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy, how's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. Right, listen, man. All right, listen, me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. What? Of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you?
No way, man. That was a one time only, baby. Me and Stevie are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my hand, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah. Wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right.
What's wrong with brunettes?
I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
We're redheads. Rhino don't hate on any hair color. Ooh, that's a nice car.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet.
Very sweet. Nice, bright, and shiny, too. I'm racing it? We gotta go back to the New York roof.
We got a race to win!
So, when we get there, will you be driving?
No way, man! I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that is how we roll up in this shit. Man, I am fucking pumped today.
As long as I can keep this car, I'm alright with anything. Oh my god.
Here we be. Ready to fuse. Whoa! Your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Maybe failing.
This is nuts! I don't even see anyone behind us. I mean, granted, I'm not looking behind us, but I don't see anyone. Normally in these races, in the old friggin' Grand Theft Autos, I don't know why I tried to censor myself. I mean, it's friggin' Grand Theft Auto. Oh, shit. Oh, sweet, I got that one. Just keep going. I was like, oh shit, lost that one. But like, normally in the Grand Theft Auto ones, this is fucking insane.
No one! I mean, no one can touch us up here!
I have a feeling there's gonna be like a setup. is where. Oh, I hear somebody. Oh, you dick. That's not what I needed. Oh, there's someone. I gotta turn right. And then turn again. Get out of my way, you stupid things. Oh, God. Oh, get back here, you dick. There we go. This car is apparently really friggin' fast.
This is where we belong. First place.
Hell yeah, there's the finish line, baby. Like a boss.
Intense! Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Car doesn't.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights now.
All right, what do we do with this car, though? Oh, shit.
You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You and I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve. You are the man, man. You are number one. You
and the man.
Anyway, I can Steve the bitch.
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite. Okay, VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman, an entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Nicky, I feel like we really bonded back there. Close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Alright, now I'm gonna go to the paint spray. Get a new color on this car. Apparently I can keep it now. Is there paint spray? No, there's no paint spray on the window of my house. Or apartment. So I'm just gonna go to that one. So now I kinda don't feel as bad about my car being stolen. I'm pretty sure I just saw another one. Yep. That's a crappy color, though, too. I mean, if that was just, like, jet black, I would have taken it. I said, screw it. But, I guess this one works. And for all I know, this one might be souped up or something. I don't know. But who am I to turn down a car that Brucey gives me? I mean, I'm just Nico. The hell? I thought that car was, like, going in there. I'm like, whoa, what the hell? Like, you can't do that. I want to do this. Done it. Hope you like the... I do like the new color. I love the new color, man. Oh, this is hot. This is hype. All right. Want to go to my house. And then we go back to the house. I got bored today, and I started looking up, I just went to Craigslist and started looking up, like, the car section, like, just to see what people are selling, not dealers, because I don't really care about anything dealers are selling, because all they're going to be doing is like, oh, look at this, check this out, like, I want to see what the people are selling, to see if there's any, like, old school classic cars, and that was, like, a 58 Chevelle, which looked amazing. I was like, oh, that's sweet, and he wanted, like, 13 grand for it. I'm like, solid. Eventually when I'm older,
Like, I want a classic car so bad. Like, I want a 1973 Torino, Gran Torino. Oh, it would be so amazing. And right now, they're selling for, like, 10 grand in, like, great condition. I mean, it's not like it's insane. I mean, there's no way I'd be able to spend, like, $40,000 just on a car. Which I probably won't drive all the time. I mean, that just seems kind of ridiculous. Of course, once I have this car now, all I'm going to do is see it. And that's what happens in the game, and that's what happens in real life. Like, once I bought my car, all I ever saw was that car all over the place. It's so frustrating. And once I saw, when I was looking for a car, I had been looking at a Hyundai Tiburon that I wanted it. And the cards worked out that I didn't end up getting it, but I wanted it. And ever since, I had never seen one. Like, I would never see any. And then once I saw the one and I wanted it, I started seeing so many of them. It just made no sense. That's how life works, I guess. Alright, there's my parking spot. Damn, thing better stay there. I wish I could just park in the garage, if there was a garage. I mean, I just wouldn't have to worry about anyone stealing my goddamn car. Whether it be my cousin, whether it be some hoe, whether it be some crackhead. I don't know. But guys, that is where we end the episode. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you guys want to see more of it. Peace!